There's something tragically beautiful about living in view of the Shard of the Traveler. Everyone at the farm feels it.